This is practice. Number one, Steve Fin. No, number three, sorry, got the wrong one. Where are you, Steve? Who spotted the deliberate mistake? Very shortly. Here I come now. Brad Tomlin. Third is Gary Gladman, I think. Where's Jason Morland? This is Evo Race 1.
Evo Championship.
Wheelie there. Still Evo first race. Gary Gladwin, 822. Brad Tomlin in the lead. The Canvey Island flyer. Best thing that came out of Canvey Island, Brad Tomlin. Like the winner is Brad Tomlin. Yeah.
Well clear from the rest of the field.
I'm filming, so they won't hit me. No, not when I'm filming, they don't.
All right.
waiting for the 15 second board. These are the twin shocks on here, I think it must be Evos and twin shocks. Or just Evos. It's 15 seconds to go because I can see 5 seconds on that board. Can you see that? And if that's 5 seconds, and the last thing will go, it's gone. It left the gate starting. 77. Sunset Strip. All safely round. Yes.
Racing Club member Aaron Smith, good to see him up here. He's just reported all his work he's done this week.
Can't see very well, it's the second race. Jason Morden followed by Ben Clark. The old one followed by the young one. James really well up there. Red flag, red flag, right finish. Jason Morland's there, but he's not in the lead yet. He is now. Now he's second.
This time is your old mate Clark, who gets the grab from Jason Morland.
Someone's off.
Jay's fighting 450 KTM and Jason Morland. Then we've got Ben Tolman. I'm at
It's changing his outfit. He knows that. The eye rules are still always in red. You know, I didn't see that, but I filmed it.
Three quarters on the circuit at the moment.